Now for something a little different. As you all know, there was great versatility in Fair Saab's poetry, and it touched both the romantic and the revolutionary, the internationalist and the nationalist, and all human hearts. Basically, to me, his poetry was about humanity. And of course, to a lot of people, it was about resistance, it was inspiration, it was everything that the heart desires. I'm presenting something a little different. All the dances that you're seeing this evening have been choreographed by myself and are danced by my two I'm accompanied by my two students. This one is in a slightly different mood, in a slightly different dance genre. I won't say much, because I think everyone knows Fair Saab so well. However, the poem is called Ajao Africa.
Yeah.
My two students, Leila Khan and Mohsin Khan. They're both Khans, but they're not brothers and sisters, however. Thank you so much.